And once if you solve one or two problems, then you can understand this. Okay. Now first at any point of time, if I want to know the gain of the two port network, gain in dB is given by which parameter? S21 parameter. Gain in dB is given by which parameter? S21 parameter. That is 20 log. Okay. 20 log S21. Okay, that is a gain because it correct, sir. 20 log S21, 10 log orma, 20 log orma. I'm having doubt here. 10 log orma, 20 log orma. What is S2 by? Yeah, adavadhu ungalku appo idu therinana, what is B1 nature and A1 nature, sir? B1 and A1 is represented in terms of voltage or power, and the idea ungalku therinum. Okay. So B1 and A1 is like represented in terms of voltage. That's why here 20 comes. If it is already represented power, then 10 log will come. So what is understanding? B1 and A1 is represented. B1 and A1 is represented as what, sir? Voltage. Please make a note. That's why we are getting here 20 log. Okay, B1, A1 is already in voltage. The voltage format la irukku. Once this session is over, please use the same meeting ID. I will start from the same meeting ID, then we will continue. Okay, I will not put any new meeting ID and all. Same meeting ID you can use. Okay, because it is already represented in voltage format, so this is 20 log S21. Okay, then what is S21? 20 log S21, nana sir, anybody? B2 divided by A1. Okay. What is the power or what is the voltage at the port 2? What is the voltage that you are giving at the port 1? Okay, if there is a gain, then it is simply a gain. Sometimes there may be reduction also. So how I can do? I can denote that as loss in dB. That is simply A1 divided by B2. Because already I have mentioned as a loss. So is on the positive or negative or more, sir? Already I have taken A1 is greater than B2.
Negative, sir.
No, sir, not negative. A1 is greater than B2. Na eppadi ungalku negative varum? Positive. Already loss nu solliteenga illa? Already neengale loss nu solliteenga. Once loss nu sollittu thirumbum negative la varakudadu. So adukku edha pola dhan formula ezhuthi irupanga. Just maathi irukum. Adha nalla paathunga. Next one is insertion loss. Okay. Insertion loss. Okay, the insertion loss is equal to minus 20 log S21, minus 20 log S21. Or how can I write this one? Minus 20 log S21. So that means what? Minus 20 log. What is S21, sir? S21 is B2 divided by A1, or otherwise 20 log A1 divided by B2. And the correct ah varudha paarenga. Adhaavadhu or system vandu loss ah tharudunaale. அந்த ஃபார்முலா எப்படி கரெக்டா வருது பாருங்க. இது வந்து புக்ல கொடுத்துருக்காங்க, போட்டது கரெக்டா வருது பாருங்க. அப்ப என்ன மீனிங்? அந்த சிஸ்டம், அதாவது ஒரு சிஸ்டம் இருக்குன்னா அது எதர் கெயின் தரும் இல்லை லாஸ் தான் சார் தரும். அப்ப லாஸ் தரணும்னு ஹவு டு மெஷர்? ஐ கேன் யூஸ் திஸ் ஃபார்முலா ஆர் திஸ் ஃபார்முலா, எவ்ரி திங் இஸ் ஓகே. புரியுதுங்களா? ஒரு சிஸ்டம் வந்து எதர் ஏதாவது ஒன்று தான் தர முடியும். ஒன்னு கெயின், இன்னொன்னு இல்லைன்னா என்னது லாஸ். அட் ஏ டைம் ரெண்டையும் தர முடியாது ஒரு சிஸ்டம். ஓகே, ஓகே. நெக்ஸ்ட் இன்சர்ஷன் லாஸ். அடுத்தது வந்து பாத்தீங்கன்னா இன்புட் ரிட்டர்ன் லாஸ். இன்புட் return loss. Input return loss is equal to 10 log 1 divided by S1 mod S11 square. Okay, anyway square mele pochina ungalku 20 log vandrum, adu or problem illa. But what is the idea here? Already I have mentioned as a loss, so finally I will get some, maybe some positive or negative quantity. I do not know what I am going to get. That's okay. But whether in terms of magnitude, if reflection coefficient is less, okay, from this formula what you understood, if the reflection coefficient is less, you are having more return loss. If the reflection coefficient is more, then you are having less return loss. Adavadhu I will write once again input return loss, because this is like a tricky parameter. Okay, 10 log 1 by S11 square. So what idhil irundhu nammalku enna theriyudhu, if s11 is more, if s11 is more, what is more sir? Reflection is more. If reflection is more, whether the input return loss is more or less, adha enoda question solunga sir. Ana as per formula input return loss is s11 increase panna reflection is more, that's okay, input return loss is less. இது புரியுதா சார்? சம்திங் ஆப்போசிட்டா வர மாதிரி இருக்குங்களா? நம்ம என்ன நினைப்போம், ரிஃப்ளெக்ஷன் மோர்னாலே லாஸ் மோர் இருக்கு அப்படின்னு நினைப்போம். பட் ஆனா அவன் லாஸ் கம்மின்னு சொல்றான். ஏதோ சம்திங் ஆப்போசிட்டா இருக்கிற மாதிரி இருக்கா? ஏன் இதை நான் சொல்றேன்னா, ஒன்ஸ் மாத்தி போட்டீங்கனாலே முடிஞ்சு போச்சு. இதை மேல தூக்கி போட்டீங்கன்னா மைனஸ் பிளஸ் தான் மாறும். எக்ஸாம்ல ரெண்டுமே கொடுத்து வச்சிருப்பான், அப்பதான் மாட்டிக்குவோம் இன்புட் ரிட்டர்ன் லாஸ். சி வாட் இஸ், அதனாலதான் யூ ஹாவ் டு அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் திஸ் நோட்டேஷன். யூ ஹாவ் டு அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் திஸ் நோட்டேஷன், input return loss. Okay, now as per this definition, if I have more return, then loss is less. If there is more return, I am expecting more. If more reflected wave present, as per this notation, if more reflected, I am expecting, see, as per the definition, if more reflected wave present, I am expecting return. Okay, if I have more reflected wave, my quantity input return loss is I. Okay, I am expecting more return. If more return is there, okay, I am expecting more than input return loss. Okay, I am expecting more return. Okay, then what will happen to this quantity when I am expecting more return? Okay, that quantity, okay, if more reflected wave is present, I am also expecting the return. Okay, then more return is present, then there is less loss. Okay, as per this notation I am telling, I am expecting more return. Okay, if I get more return, that means more return is possible. If more reflected wave is present, then my loss is less. Okay, then my return loss is less. Okay, if more reflected wave is present, then that means I am getting what I want. That means return loss is less. Return loss is less. That is the idea of this notation, sir. In the notation la da and the problem e irukku. Okay, because they have defined the notation like this: input return. If more reflected wave present, more reflection, I am expecting that only. Okay, then reflection return loss is less. Return loss is less. Konjam deep a ukandhu yochi parunga, then you can understand this. But anyway, you have to remember this formula very precisely. Okay, without any problem, you have to remember always this. Okay, without any ambiguity. Okay, input return loss formula is this one, or otherwise I can write like this also: minus 20 log, okay, s11 minus 20 log s11. Similarly, output return loss. Similarly, output return loss. Output return loss is equal to 10 log 1 divided by s22 square. Or otherwise minus 20 log S22, minus 20 log S22. And the simple clue is there, sir. Always see, finally neenga mathematics la find out panumbod final enna sir varum ungalku answer? Positive la dhaan varum, because loss can never be negative. Loss vandha negative la irukka mudiyuma? Loss can never be negative. So edhavadhu confusion varundhuna, simply always remember this: loss can never be negative. So finally I have to get positive value. Appo na idha numerator la pota positive varuma, denominator la pota positive varuma? Ena anyway you are going to represent in db only. Db nal enna problem? Plus or minus anna problem, numerator denominator, adukku vandha adu plus or minus. Finally my loss has to be positive, so definitely I have to use in such a way I have to use this quantity. Okay, because in the exam they will give you s22, they will give you s22, then you have to find out, apply this formula. If something goes wrong, finally your answer has to be in db positive. Okay, in db, in db it has to be positive, it has to be positive. That is the very simple idea: output return loss and reverse gain. Okay, reverse gain. Reverse gain means what? If this is the port, okay, you are giving something at the output, then input vandu neenga output port la tharinga, then you are expecting your output in the input port. That is called as reverse gain. நம்ம டிசைன் பண்ண மாட்டோம், சம்டைம் சர்க்யூட்லேயே ரிவர்ஸ் கெயின் இருக்கும், ஓகே, டியூ டு இம்ப்ராப்பர் டிசைன் ஆர் சம் அதர் இஷ்யூஸ் ரிவர்ஸ் கெயின் ஆல்சோ வில் பி தேர். ஓகே, 20 log S12. And what is the reflection coefficient at the input port? Okay, what is the reflection coefficient at the input port or the standing wave ratio? Because S11 is the reflection coefficient at the input port. Then what is the standing wave ratio? Okay, now the meeting will end. Please use the same meeting ID. Okay, the standing wave ratio, standing VSW or standing wave ratio in S input. This is like standing wave ratio, sir. Yes. That means what? The reflection coefficient at port 1 and 1 minus S11. Okay, so and again from this also it's very clear. I am using this here. That means what? S11 is the voltage reflection coefficient. Okay, S11 is the voltage reflection coefficient. That means what? This is VSWR. This is VSWR, voltage standing wave ratio at the port 1, voltage standing wave ratio at the input port. Similarly, what is the voltage standing wave ratio at the output port? Okay, that is VSWR, voltage standing wave ratio at the